good morning. I received the Firefly 8S action camera. You can see the shining light. I really like that part of the packaging. That the packaging itself is very, very nice or good. I'm filming this in a little bit of a weird setting, outside of a chair, but the room is a mess. I had to unplug 4 or 5 plugs to make the sound here as low as possible. So we have got to do what we have. It's 9:05 in the morning on a Saturday. So I'll be using something to keep me awake. Okay, let's pull the cover off. See, it slips right off. You got this beautiful white box all around. And this part will also slide off. Did a bit more drag on it. Ta-da! There you have it. Firefly 8S. Comes out quite nice. Comes inside the waterproof casing with a mounting system already attached to it. Big square lens, lens protector. You can already see the USB and the HD port. It does fit an external mic, but that's for later. I will remove the entire plastic part so I can pull out this box here, which is stored with all kinds of accessories. It's literally jammed. Look at it. Look at that. Empty. That's one thing I liked about this camera in particular. It's jammed with accessories. You don't get a camera and that's it. You get a lot more. Stickers. The black one is nice. That one is maybe a little bit okay. Then the instruction pamphlet. I'm not gonna use that one. And the QR code for the app. I'm not gonna show the QR code just in case. Okay, then we have tie wraps, zip ties. Gonna use it later. Velcro bands 1, 2. I want to show everything is in there, so everything in the back. So this is the soft side, and on the inside is the hard side. So 2 identical Velcro bands, nice long bands to, I don't know, wrap it around something. It's the simple universal system. This feels quite sturdy. This is good, safety tape. Not quite sure what it is for. To prevent it from falling. Because normally this stuff is used to prevent it falling. So you can hang on your necklace or you can pop this off. Interesting. Not quite sure if I'm ever gonna use it. You know, then USB to micro USB cable, always important. I think most of these are just plain mounts. You do have a lens cover, which I will check out before the video ends. On one side, I really like how everything is stored in different bags, on the other side, makes the unboxing a lot more difficult. But yeah, you can mount this to the camera and the other part to the location and you can have fun turning it. It is a screw system, however. If you turn far enough, it comes off. What else? Velcro stickers from 3M, so that's a good brand. Same brand as we used by GoPro, Drift, etc. And a metal cord, so you can stick it somewhere. And the metal cord is of course to prevent it from losing it. I like the fact that it's metal. So yeah, big chance I will use that cord. More Velcro stickers, plain one you can stick on the helmet and screw it on. We'll have to see how some of these will work in practice. What else? Simple mount. This is almost the same one that's already on the camera. Two similar ones, one big, one small. A double mount system that you can clamp, for example, around your steering wheel, which is really, really nice. Another one of those, but without a screw hole, so you have to slide it in. I think that one is way better to use. And this is probably the sliding system. No, this is a big ass clamp. And the thing, the storage case that is familiar to a lot of people, with both sides of screw hole, so you can use it universal. That's garbage. The last mount in the corner. So yeah, I have to find out how some of these mounts work, but there's a lot of stuff. Now for the camera itself. Show how easy it clicks open, but it's still quite safe. Then you put that one up, and there it is, the Firefly. On off button, the mode I think. I'll have to find out. Left and right buttons, quite small, but easy to press. Not finger glove, or not glove proof, I think. Big button on the top, your SD cards, and your battery. So you can change batteries. Quite lightweight, actually. Lighter than I anticipated it to be. Ta-da! So that way we have some protection from sunlight and fall damage. So it's nice that it provided that as well. Simple piece of plastic, but not a lot of camera providers prevent it. Now of course on the box itself, every button has a big button on the case, which feel a little bit cheapish. This one especially, this one doesn't seem to pop out properly. Then again, it's just new out of the box. And it's used now without camera inside of it. If you want to use this camera with external USB, you have to either use it outside of this box, for example with that system, or you might have to create a hole inside of the box, which is possible. But then it will lose its waterproofness. Okay, closing it. I'm doing this one-handed, so not that easy. But yeah, close. Flip it. And click it. And it's closed. We'll be testing out the camera very shortly. And then we'll be testing out a lot of the accessories as well. Fits all perfect and nice. inside the box. The proper strong box. So yeah, this is the Firefly 8S, and we will talk about how it works and whatnot more later on. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys soon on the roads. Bye.